Hi everyone, I'm Ishan Sharma. Graphic design is a very lucrative skill that if you have learned, you will be paid a lot in the market. Why am I saying this? Well, because if you look at the apps today, every single app in a particular category has similar features. But in today's date, companies are realizing that what will separate their app from others is the user experience, is the design of that app. And that is why designers are getting paid a lot more today versus 10 years ago. And that is why this is a huge opportunity for you. And in this video, I'll be talking about some amazing resources that you can use for free and you can learn the ins and outs of graphic design. Whatever apps you use every day, you will realize that these apps have great user experiences, be it Cred, Uber, Swiggy, Zomato, and much more. And in free resources, through, you will learn all these things from the basics for completely free. So if that sounds exciting, make sure that you hit the like button and let's get started with the resources. The first resource is from Google itself. It is a UX design certificate that is present on Coursera. Now, this is a great way for you to learn about the very basics of user experience and how can you create an intuitive experience for the end user. You learn about the foundations of user experience design. You'll also learn to create a process for creating a design that people love to use. You will also learn to create wireframes and low fidelity prototypes so that you get an idea ki aap bana kya rahe ho at the end of the day. Aur to aur aap UX research bhi kar rahe hoge on various different apps to try to understand what makes it easy for people to use this app or the other. You'll also learn about creating high fidelity designs and prototypes in Figma. You will also learn to create responsive web design in Adobe XD. So all of this is covered in just one course by Google. You'll also learn to design a user experience for social good and prepare for jobs. Now, this is a capstone project hai, through which you have learned, you can apply and you can build a design from scratch. So that is what this whole specialization is all about. If you have to take this course free, then you can go to individual courses and click on the audit option. Click on enroll for free. And आपके पास यहाँ पे audit का option आएगा, इस पे क्लिक करके आप पूरे course को for free consume कर सकते हो और सीख सकते हो from one of the biggest companies out there, Google. अब अगर आप graphic design में as a beginner start कर रहे हो, you must have heard about this tool called as Canva, which is a very easy to use graphic design tool. Now Canva की ही website पर एक course है called as Graphic Design Basics, in which they take you from the very basics of what is good design. How do you pick the right fonts? How do you pick the right typography? How do you create and find the best colors for your design? Sab kuch will be covered in this design course, as you can see right here. You learn about mood board magic. You learn to practice proximity. You learn the best practices for alignment. You learn about fonts. You learn about having contrast in your designs. You learn about making it pop, color wheel basics, tints and shades, color combos, photo love, and so much more on the Canva website itself. Now, Canva ka ek aur YouTube channel hai called as Design with Canva, jahan par there are these two people, Ronnie and Diana, and they are teaching you how can you use Canva to create some amazing designs. Isme difference ye hai ki they are going into much more depth and showing you all the tips and tricks that you can use to start making some designs on Canva itself. Now, when I started with my journey of graphic design back in 2019, I particularly chose Canva as my first tool and I was able to create some amazing Instagram carousels. I was able to create all of my YouTube thumbnails, all of my presentations and whatnot with the help of Canva itself, just because of how easy it is for me to use it. So yeh ek bahut acha YouTube channel hai if you want to learn about Canva and some amazing tips and tricks for the same. If you click on popular, you can see all of these interesting tips and tricks that you can use in the Canva app itself. Also, maine ek separate video banai hai, which is my own tutorial for anyone getting started with Canva. So you can also access that with the link in the description. Agar aapko ye video pasand aa rahi ho, to make sure ki aap video ko like kar do, channel ko subscribe bhi kar do, because I make a lot of videos around design, around video editing, around skills that you can learn and survive and even thrive in this modern day. Ab baat karte hain about web design. How can you use your knowledge of design to create elegant looking websites? And that is what you can do with the help of Webflow. A Webflow is a very interesting tool that you can use to create all of these designs without you knowing how to code. right? Agar aapko coding nahi aati hai, you can still create some amazing designs with the help of Webflow. Now Webflow has this amazing playlist on YouTube called as Ultimate Web Design Course. Now this course teaches you the basics of front-end development like HTML and CSS. You learn about the box model, you learn about element hierarchy, nesting, you learn about the navigator panel, you learn to add elements panel, you learn to use columns for web layout, you learn about div blocks, you learn about all of the important concepts for building great web designs with the help of Webflow itself. Is course mein 100 se bhi zyada videos hain which will take you from the very basics HTML, CSS and will take you to the complex parts of design as well, right? So you learn to do everything on just this one course itself. Ab agar aapko illustrations banane mein interest hai, then you have to check out this one channel called as Satori Graphics, wherein they have some amazing tutorials for Adobe Illustrator. Now just to give you some example, this is one called as Adobe Illustrator Tips and Tricks and Hacks. I learned a lot when I was first getting started from Satori Graphics, and I think it's a great place for you to start as well. Jaisa aap dekh sakte ho, useful free plugins for Adobe Illustrator. There are tons of playlists available to you on this channel to learn about Adobe Illustrator. You can also go into the videos tab and click on popular to find out very important concepts, like for example fonts, right? You also learn about isometric design, you learn about golden rules of layout design, you will learn about some very interesting tips and tricks that will make you a Adobe Illustrator pro. So you have to check out this channel if you're into illustration. Ab baat karte hain about the most popular tool that anyone uses to become a graphic designer, and that is Photoshop. And you have to check out GFX Mentor if you want to learn about Photoshop. I think he explains everything in a very simple language for anyone who is just getting started. So ye jo unka course hai on Photoshop is something that you have to check out. Yahan pe ja karke you can access the course and you can start learning from the very basics. Not only Photoshop, yahan par aapko Premium Pro bhi milega and aapko After Effects ke upar bhi bahut sare tutorials mil jayenge. So you can try out this and get started in the field of Photoshop, Premium Pro and After Effects as well. It is another great course that you can take on Coursera to learn about design, and that is Graphic Design Specialization by Carl Arts. Now if you go into the courses, yahan par aapko milega very basic se sara knowledge about graphic design, starting with the fundamentals of graphic design, then going into introduction to typography. You learn about introduction to image making, you learn about ideas from the history of graphic design. And is sari information seek karke, you will be having one capstone project at the end called as brand new brand, jahan par aap ye sare tools ko use karke ek nahi brand build kar rahe hoge. So you'll be creating the complete brand packaging, you'll be creating the complete design of this new brand. So this is a great course that you can get started with and learn about design as well. Again, isme bhi aapko wahi karna hai, you can go into individual courses and you can click on audit option right here. You can click on enroll for free and after that you can click on audit this course, and that is how you can get started with this course on Coursera for completely free. Agar aapko Figma seekhna hai and you're interested in UI UX design, then you have to check out these tutorials by Adrian Parogh on Figma and UI UX designing. You will get to learn everything from the very basics of Figma, how can you use wireframes, prototypes, you'll get to build real world projects as well. So this is a great course for you to get started with. The first one is a very basic crash course of Figma that you can check out by Adrian Parogh. I am saying this because I personally got to learn a lot from Adrian, and I think you too will get a ton of value from these tutorials as well. So this is a great starting point. Then you can obviously learn more about turning Figma design into a real website. You can also check out this free code camp course by Adrian on UI UX design. So as you can see, you learn about wireframing, you'll also learn to create a UI layout, you'll also learn about mockups, how can you build a simple website mockup, and much more. So that is essentially how this works. Go try out Adrian Parogh's tutorials. I loved it and I hope you will also find value in it. Ab agar aapko Hindi mein seekhna pasand hai, then you have to check out Ansh Mehra's playlist on user experience. I believe this is the most fun and value adding playlist that you will watch on user experience, because Ansh truly shares all the best resources. He shares how can you become a great designer, not just learn the tools like, you know, Photoshop or Adobe XD or Figma, but how can you learn to point out great experiences in not just your apps, but in your life in general. So Ansh right here shares a ton of tips and resources that will help you become an amazing graphic designer. So go take a look at this if you are interested. The best part about it is the simplicity of the videos. You will learn everything without the need of you having any prerequisite knowledge. Agar aapko ek designer banna hai, then you have to check out this channel called as The Future, because they have some amazing playlists on how can you get great at design. First of all, you can check out the typography and design playlist and you can learn everything about the same. Isme kya hota hai na, you will get to learn a lot of practical knowledge, right? Previous jo maine aapko bataye courses, those were a lot more about how to learn a particular tool, how to learn to do XYZ things. But yahan par Chris Du, who is the host on this channel, will show you all the practical advice, will actually give you examples of what is good design, what is bad design, how can you change a good design into a bad, how to change a bad design into a good design, and he will share all of it in a very simple manner so that any one of you can understand it. So as you can see, there are about 29 videos in this playlist and you will learn a lot about not just typography, but also how to create a simple cover, how to make a simple poster. You also learn about how to make book covers. You'll actually learn to apply all of your learnings into creating tons of different designs. So you have to check out this one playlist, but in general, this is a great channel to go to for any designer out there, right? Yahan pe bahut sare interesting videos hain that they have shared. I think everyone should take a look at this Business School for Creative playlist, jahan par unhone bataya hai, how can you take this knowledge of design and actually sell it and make money doing so. And this is the most in-depth playlist on design that I have seen in YouTube. So you have to check out this if you want to, you know, make an agency, if you want to become a freelance designer, then you have to check out this one complete playlist. Last but not least, I would also like to point out this great platform called as growth.design, jahan par aapko bahut sari case studies milengi, through which you can also learn a lot about design. For example, agar main yahan par jaun case studies mein, then I can come across a ton of different concepts and I can see live examples. Like for example, Blinkist ki onboarding process jo hai, usse main kya seekh sakta hun about creating a great user experience. Yahan par bahut sare apps diye hue hain and they've done some great analysis on the user experience of these applications. So you have to check these out if you want to become a great designer as well. But these were the top 10 or 11 great resources that you can use to become an amazing designer. You will find the links of all of these in the description of this video. Thank you so much for watching. You can take a look at my socials. You can share this video. You can also tag me on social at IshanSharma790. If you're still watching, write in the comment section, I was till the very end. Also, let me know what is the best resource that you have found about graphic design in the comments as well. Thanks a lot. I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.